This is Joe Murphy with Shaker Consulting Group. At the ERE meetup in Cleveland, I had an opportunity to ask a couple people what we could do to help the candidate make a more informed decision. Here's what they had to say.
I think the companies that I've noticed that seem to brand themselves the best, meaning they provide best information about what kind of a company they are and what they look for, what makes people successful in their organizations. I think ultimately at the end of the day, they find the best people. A lot of that is because the candidate themselves is able to have access to that information. What makes the company successful? What makes people that work at that company successful? What is it that company looks for out of their future successful employees? A company that brands itself very well, I've noticed, tends to be much more successful at hiring future stars and future leaders, because those employees are able to make better decisions as well. It's a two-way street. Just because an employee is a good fit for that organization doesn't necessarily mean that organization is going to be a good fit for that employee. So.
Position of the company itself, the good, the bad, and the ugly. This is where we've been, this is where we're going, and laying out a plan for that individual in terms of growth, development, training, and be realistic about it. Not you're going to be the boss in 2 years, but you know what, it's going to take you 4 years to advance, but we're going to do X, Y, and Z for you along the way. I think it's just a lot of candidates we're finding in staffing are just being misled, or they're finding out a position that they'll accept a position, walk into it, and find out it's something completely different. And I think it's that honesty. And just lay it all out, good, bad, and ugly. Here's the good, here's the bad, take it or leave it. You know, I really think that's the best thing that they can do, is just educate them as much as possible, even overload them with information. Let them see it. Here's what we do.